Greetings, everyone. Today we would like to introduce you to the WONDOM ADAU1701 2.1 DSP Digital Signal Processor Preamp APM2. It features potentiometers for volume and frequency adjustment, as well as programming support, allowing for digital crossover applications. Let's take a closer look. Before we begin, let's first understand when we would use a DSP. DSP, or Digital Signal Processor, is used for processing audio signals. Have you ever felt like something was missing while listening to music and wanted to make some adjustments? In such cases, you can use a DSP to freely adjust the audio signal according to your speaker specifications, personal preferences, and listening environment, allowing for customized audio effects. If your audio amplifier does not have built-in DSP and you want to modify the audio effects, you may need a DSP preamp. The WONDOM APM2 is a core board based on the ADAU1701 DSP, designed for signal processing in the preamp stage. The APM2 features a compact PCB layout, with each component carefully selected to ensure high reliability. It's only half the size of a palm, measuring approximately 50.8 mm in length and width. The board is equipped with 4 screw holes for easy installation. The APM2 utilizes the high-performance ADAU1701 DSP chip from Analog Devices, featuring a 2856-bit, 50 MIPS digital processing engine for audio signal processing. It has built-in 24-bit resolution ADC and DAC, providing a high dynamic range of up to 98.5 dB. As you can see, the APM2 has a limited number of interfaces, making it easy to use. It features a built-in USB Type-C interface for DC 5 volts 1 ampere power, which can be conveniently connected to a spare mobile phone charger without the need for an additional power source. The PH10 POS interface is used to connect to the interface board APM3. The APM3 provides RCA, 3.5 mm, and PH terminal interfaces for audio input and output, simplifying the connection and operation. The APM2 is a 2-input, 3-output DSP core board with built-in digital crossover capabilities, suitable for 2.1 audio systems. The APM3 interface board provides RCA interfaces for connecting to a 2.1 system. Once connected to APM2, the APM3 is powered directly by APM2 without the need for an additional power source. Additionally, the APM2 is equipped with 4 onboard potentiometers. These potentiometers have preset functions and can control the bass gain, bass cutoff frequency, treble cutoff frequency, and overall volume. In addition to hardware controls, by connecting the APM2 to the WONDOM programming board ICP5 via the J11 interface, you can program and customize the APM2 using SigmaStudio. The board also features a mute switch SW1, allowing for easy one-touch muting. The 220 POS connectors on each side of the board are expansion interfaces, which provide external access to some of the ADAU1701 DSP's interfaces. DIY enthusiasts can utilize these interfaces to implement desired functionalities. The combination of the ADAU1701 DSP core board, digital crossover, frequency and volume control potentiometers, programming support, and convenient input-output options make the APM2 suitable for various audio applications, such as audio DIY, equalizers, digital crossovers, subwoofers, noise reduction systems, car audio systems, home theaters, and karaoke systems. Now, let's move on to the demonstration. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.